So,
see the figs it's got?
Where? Oh.
Monkeys eat those figs. It's from Australia.
That's an Australian here? Tree.
Wait, monkeys live in the tree?
Yeah, there's monkeys in the tree.
Yep. I bet there's some huge ones in Australia.
Oh,
you know, ancient.
Oh, got it. Really? See the one in Santa Paula.
That's such amazing. Like the formations of, see how it does right there? See how it did that gap of cemented?
Oh, wow.
Isn't that cool?
Now that I think about it, you could actually like climb like in there. That'd be really cool.
Yeah.
Climbing like in there and just like sitting down.
Someone could probably fit in there, but there's a Sprite can in there.
Get in there.
Don't fall out. You don't want to fall down in it though. I think it might drop 20 or 30 feet down.
Wait, what's this?
It's here.
Oh.
Oh, no, that's
not. Oh, there.
There's a good.
Really big.
Okay, so
how would you weigh this?
So, well, he's just saying, if you cut it all up and put it on the scale. Okay.
I don't know.
10,000 tons.
That could be
close. What was that? I think it's a monkey.
Well, I mean, one limb is probably.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Hold on. Those vinegar is so nice and steamy.
All right, guys. That was very enjoyable.